This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Port of Los Angeles, also called America's Port, is a port complex that occupies 7,500 acres 3,000. 1 History 2 Port District 3 Shipping 4 World Cruise Center 5 LA Waterfront 51 Waterfront Red Car Line 6 Environment 7 See also 8 References 9 Further Reading 10 External Links History The LA Harbor, 1899 Port of Los Angeles, 1913 Port of Los Angeles in 1542, Juan Rodriguez Cabrillo discovered the Bay of Smokes. The south-facing San Pedro Bay was originally a shallow mudflat, too soft to support a wharf. Visiting ships had two choices, stay far out at anchor and have their goods and passengers ferried to shore, or beach themselves. That sticky process is described in 2 years Before the Mast by Richard Henry Dana Jr., who was a crew member on an 1834 voyage that visited San Pedro Bay. Phineas Banning greatly improved shipping when he dredged the channel to Wilmington in 1871 to a depth of 10 feet 30. A massive expansion of the port was undertaken with the construction of a breakwater 3 miles out and over 2 miles in length. In addition to the construction of this outer breakwater, an inner breakwater was built off Terminal Island with docks for seagoing ships and smaller docks built at Long Beach. It was this improved harbor that hosted the sailing events for the 1932 Summer Olympics during World War II. The port was primarily used for shipbuilding, employing more than 90,000 people in 1959. Matson Navigation Company's Hawaiian Merchant delivered 20 containers to the port, beginning the port's shift to containerization. The opening of the Vincent Thomas Bridge in 1963 greatly improved access to Terminal Island and allowed increased traffic and further expansion of the port. In 1985, the port handled 1 million containers in a year for the first time. In 2000, the Pier 400 dredging and landfill program, the largest such project in America, was completed by 2013. More than half a million containers were moving through the port every month. Port District USGS satellite picture of a portion of the Port of Los Angeles, including Pier 400, Reservation Point, and port facilities in San Pedro. March 29, 2004. The Port District is an independent, self-supporting department of the government of the City of Los Angeles. The port is under the control of a 5-member board of harbor commissioners appointed by the mayor and approved by the city council, and is administered by an executive director. The port maintains an AA bond rating, the highest rating attainable for self-funded ports. The port has about a dozen pilots, including 2 chiefs pilots, have specialized knowledge of the harbor and San Pedro Bay. They meet the ships waiting to enter the harbor and provide advice as the vessel is steered through the congested waterway to the dock. Shipping the port's container volume was 79 million. The most imported types of goods in the 2013 calendar year were, in order, furniture, automobile parts, apparel, electronic products, and footwear. During the 2002 West Coast port labor lockout, the port had a large backlog of ships waiting to be unloaded at any given time. Many analysts believe that the port's traffic may have exceeded its physical capacity as well as the capacity of local freeway and railroad systems. The chronic congestion at the port caused ripple effects throughout the American economy, such as disrupting just-in-time inventory practices at many companies. The port is served by the Pacific Harbor Line PHL Railroad. From the PHL, intermodal railroad cars go north to Los Angeles via the Alameda Corridor. In 2011, no American port could handle ships of the PS class Emma Maersk and the future Maersk Triple E class size, the latter of which needs cranes reaching 23 rows. In 2012, the port and the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers deepened the port's main navigational channel to 53 feet, which is deep enough to accommodate the draft of the world's biggest container ships. However, Maersk had no plans in 2014 to bring those ships to America World Cruise Center. Norwegian Star at the World Cruise Center. China shipping alternative maritime power ramp under the Vincent Thomas Bridge, Catalina Express high-speed catamaran, and Diamond Princess docked at the World Cruise Center. CMACGM Benjamin Franklin. The largest container ship to dock at Port of Los Angeles, located in the San Pedro District beneath the Vincent Thomas Bridge. The Port of Los Angeles hosts recreational transportation with the largest cruise ship terminal on the west coast of the United States. The port's World Cruise Center has 3 passenger ship berths transporting over 1 million passengers annually. It is claimed to be the nation's most secure cruise passenger complex. Its vast 2,560 space long-term parking lot is patrolled continuously by port security courtesy shuttles transport passengers with their luggage between the parking lot and the terminal complex on arrival and departure days. The cruise center accommodates a wide variety of transportation, including rental car, tour bus, limousine and taxi services. It is linked to the waterfront attractions USS Iowa Museum and Los Angeles Maritime Museum by a pedestrian promenade featuring public art and fountains, as well as connections to the Cabrillo Marine Aquarium and other San Pedro attractions using the waterfront red car trolley. Shuttle the Queen Mary II is the largest cruise ship ever to sail from Los Angeles LA Waterfront. The LA Waterfront is a visitor-serving destination in the city of Los Angeles. Funded and maintained by the Port of Los Angeles in 2009, the Los Angeles Harbor Commission approved the San Pedro Waterfront and Wilmington Waterfront development programs, under the LA Waterfront umbrella. The LA Waterfront consists of a series of waterfront development and community enhancement projects covering more than 400 acres of existing Port of Los Angeles property in both San Pedro and Wilmington, with miles of public promenade and walking paths, acres of open space and scenic views. The LA Waterfront attracts thousands of visitors annually. Remodel and reconstruction was approved by the Los Angeles City Council. Development is set to be completed in 2020. Construction is expected to begin in 2017 at a partial project cost of $90 million, paid by the developer. The San Pedro Public Market is expected to open in 2020, with demolition beginning as early as November 2016. Waterfront Red Car Line. Main article: Waterfront Red Car. The Port of Los Angeles Waterfront Red Car Line is a 15-mile vintage trolley line for public transit along the waterfront in San Pedro. It uses vintage and restored Pacific Electric red cars to connect the World Cruise Center, downtown San Pedro, Port's O'Call Village, and the San Pedro Marina Environment. The $28 million San Pedro Bay Port's Clean Air Action Program CAAP initiative was implemented by the Board of Harbor Commissioners in October 2002 for terminal and ship operations programs targeted at reducing polluting emissions from vessels and cargo handling equipment. Citation needed to accelerate implementation of emission reductions through the use of new and cleaner burning equipment. The port has allocated more than $52 million in additional funding for the CAAP through 2008. As of May 2016, the Los Angeles port has already surpassed its initial 2023 emission goals 8 years ahead of predicted time frame. The dramatic success to reduce emissions has seen a decrease in diesel particulate matter reduce 85%, sulfur oxides by 97%, and nitrogen oxide by 52%. So far, the CAAP program was updated to 30 after this environmental successes of the initiatives. With the recent ramification of environment goals, the updates will look to reduce the emissions through efficient supply chain optimization. There has also been recent developments to increase port technologies advancement to promote the development of efficient and green port technologies. The CAAP also looks to be the lead role caretaker of fostering and improving the wildlife and ecosystem of the port. The port installed the first alternative maritime power AMP berth in 2004 and can provide up to 40 megawatts of grid power to two cruise ships simultaneously at both 66 kilovolts and 11 kilovolts, as well as three container terminals, reducing pollution from ship engines in an effort to buffer the nearby community of Wilmington from the port. In June 2011, the Wilmington Waterfront Park was open. See also: Greater Los Angeles Portal, Nautical Portal, Port of Long Beach. Kenneth Hahn, youngest pilot in the history of the port. SS Sansanina Berth 46 Incident. SS Lane Victory, a working museum ship. USS Iowa Museum, the former USS Iowa, a World War II-era battleship that permanently docked at Berth 87 since June 2012 as a museum ship. Port of Los Angeles Long Wharf, Santa Monica. Ports O'Call Village. Todd Pacific Shipyards, Los Angeles Division, a Port of Los Angeles shipyard from 1917 to 1989. United States Container Ports. References. Carrot, Port of Los Angeles. Geographic Names Information System. United States Geological Survey. Retrieved 15 May 2009. Carrot, World Port Rankings 2005. Port Industry Statistics, American Association of Port Authorities AAPA, updated May 1, 2007. Microsoft Excel XLS Document. Carrot, North American Port Container Traffic 2006. Port Industry Statistics, American Association of Port Authorities AAPA, updated May 14, 2007. Adobe Acrobat PDF Document. Carrot, FAQ number 22 at the Port of Los Angeles. Org. Carrot, ABC Soinski. Kowalski, L., Portrait of a Port, World Trade Magazine, February 2007, p32, Big Harbor 3 Miles at Sea, Popular Science, December 1931, Illustration of Harbor and Port Improvements, 1932, Summer Olympics Official Report, pp. 76, 78, 585, Cuevas, Antonio, 9 December 2007, Seaport's Legacy Drives Its Future, Los Angeles Times, pp. AA, Outlook Stable Press Release, Fitch Ratings, 13 August 2014, retrieved 16 December 2014. Facilities, Port of Los Angeles, archived from the original on 11 October 2007, retrieved 17 October 2007. Vickery, Oliver, 1979, Harbor Heritage, Tales of the Harbor Area of Los Angeles, California, Mountain View, Calif., Morgan Press, Farag, ISBN. Pacific Ocean VE Harbor Area, Los Angeles Districts and Neighborhoods, Harbor City, Harbor Gateway, San Pedro Terminal Island, Wilmington, Points of Interest, Cabrillo Marine Aquarium, Fort MacArthur, Korean Bell of Friendship, Port of Los Angeles, Vincent Thomas Bridge, Neighboring Cities and Communities, Carson, Long Beach, Rancho Palos Verde, Rolling Hills, Rolling Hills Estates, Torrance, LA Regions, Crescenta Valley, Downtown Eastside Harbor Area, Greater Wilshire Mid-City, West Mid-Wilshire, VE Ports of California, Panamax Ports, Long Beach, Los Angeles, Oakland, Richmond, San Diego, San Francisco, Stockton, Non-Panamax Ports, Port of Humboldt Bay, Port of Hueneme, Redwood City, Sacramento Canal, Sacramento Deep Water Ship Channel, Alternate West Coast Seaports, Ensenada, Colonet, Planned, Lazaro, Cardenas, Portland, Seattle, Tacoma, Port Metro, Vancouver, Port of Prince Rupert, West Coast LNG Terminals, Costa Azul LNG, Category Economy, Communications, V. E. San Pedro, Los Angeles Education, Primary and Secondary Schools, Los Angeles Unified School District, San Pedro High School, Other Education, Los Angeles Community College District, Los Angeles Public Library, Other Landmarks, James H. Dodson Residence, Fort MacArthur, Korean Bell of Friendship, Harbor View House, Los Angeles Maritime Museum, Ralph J. Scott, San Pedro Municipal Ferry Building, USS Los Angeles, California, 135 Municipal Warehouse, No. 1 Old Street, Peter's Episcopal Church, Point Fermin Light, Port of Los Angeles, American Trona Corporation Building, Los Angeles Harbor Light, USS Iowa Museum, USS Iowa BB-61, Red Men Hall, SS Lane, Victory, Tim's Point and Landing, Vincent Thomas Bridge, United States Post Office, Warner Grand Theater, Waterfront, Red Car. This list is incomplete. V. E. Wilmington, Los Angeles Education, Primary and Secondary Schools, Los Angeles Unified School District, Phineas Banning High School, Other Education, Los Angeles Community College District, Los Angeles Harbor College, Los Angeles Public Library, Wilmington Branch, Other Landmarks, Banning House, Drum Barracks, Powder Magazine, Memory Chapel, Port of Los Angeles, St. John's Episcopal Church. This list is incomplete. VE Government of Los Angeles, City Hall, City Council District 1, District 2, District 3, District 4, District 5, District 6, District 7, District 8, District 9, District 10, District 11, District 12, District 13, District 14, District 15, Departments, Emergency Preparedness, Fire, General Services, Police, LAGSPD, Housing, Libraries, Police, LAPD, Recreation and Parks, Port, Transportation, Water and Power, Los Angeles World Airports, LAWA, Elections General, 2009-2011-2013, Mayoral, 1-898-1900-1902-1904-1906-1909-M, 1909-N1911-1913-1915-1917-1919. 1921, 1923, 1925, 1929, 1933, 1937, 1938, 1941, 1945, 1949, 1953, 1957, 1961, 1965, 1961-1965, 1969, 1973, 1977, 1981. 1985-1989-1993-1997-2001-2005-2009-2013 City Attorney, 2009 Officials Elected Mayor, City Attorney, City Controller Appointed, City Clerk, Public Defender. City Administrative Officer SAU Director of Finance City Treasurer Chief Legislative Analyst CLA Chief Technology Officer Chief Data Officer Deputies to Elected Officials School Districts Los Angeles Unified School District Los Virginis Unified School District VE City of Los Angeles Topics History Timeline Transportation Culture Landmarks Historic Sites Skyscrapers Demographics Crime Sports Media Music Notable People Lists Government Flag Mayors City Council President Other Elected Officials Airport DWP Fire Department Police Public Schools Libraries Port Transportation LA Regions Crescenta Valley Downtown Eastside Harbor Area Greater Mid-Wilshire VE Venues of the 1932 Summer Olympics 160th Regiment State Armory Los Angeles Harbor Los Angeles Police Pistol Range Olympic Auditorium Long Beach Marine Stadium Los Angeles Avenue Olympic Stadium Pacific Coast Highway Riverside Drive at Griffith Park Riviera Country Club Rose Bowl in Pasadena Sunset Fields Golf Club Swimming Stadium Vineyard Avenue Westchester VE Olympic Venues in Sailing 1900, Mulan, Le Havre 1908, Ride, Hunters Key 1912, Ninesheim 1920, Ostend, Butin Y 1924, Le Havre, Mulan 1928, Butin Y, Zuiderzee 1932, Los Angeles Harbor 1936, Kiel Bay 1948, Tabay 1952, Harmaja, Liuskasari 1956, Port Phillip 1960, Gulf of Naples 1964, Anishima 1968, Club de Yates. 1972, Bay of Kiel 1976, Portsmouth Olympic Harbor 1980, Olympic Regatta in Tallinn 1984, Long Beach Shoreline Marina 1988, Busan Yachting Center 1992, Olympic Harbor 1996, Wausau Sound 2000, Rushcutters Bay 2004, Agios Cosmas Olympic Sailing Center 2008, Qingdao International Sailing Center 2012, Weymouth and Portland National Sailing Academy 2016, Marina da Gloria 2020, and Ashima.